Black flags, mourning and silence dawned. Districts including Churachandpur, Kangpokpi and parts of Tengnoupal, including border town Moreh in Manipur, as a Kuki community observed the Kuki Black Day, commemorating the thousands killed during the alleged Kuki genocide by the NSCN-IM during the 1990s in Manipur. The Santi Ni, the was also observed across the globe and India by the Kukis, spreading mainly in the northeastern states of Assam, Nagaland and Manipur, seeking justice for the thousands of victims killed and displaced in the alleged ethnic killings by the NSCN-IM. As directed by Kuki Inpi, people hoisted black flags in their respective houses while donning black clothes or traditional attire and avoided travel and work. People engaged themselves in mass prayers on the day. Well, moreover, shops belonging to Kukis were closed. People refrained from driving their vehicle and black flags were hoisted along the roads.
Nam